So what's up, guys? We are at Royal Duty Free, so we're going to do some supply runs and double up on bug spray and mosquito repellent, because they told us that the place has bugs because it's near trees and stuff. So yeah, no surprise, since you know it's part of a forest type thing. So
halata naman sa photos.
Yeah, so we will do that, and then we'll get other food supplies that we need for the rest of our stay and other stuff. And yeah, then once we do that, yeah, tour time. Okay. Peace. We made it. We're about to do some secrets. Place is nice. Chill. There I go again, saying many words again to say repeatedly. Bunch of plants. The house is over there. Down there, we're going there. We'll see what's up. This is our parking, and this is my baby. Hello. So, we're going to the house. About to check it out to follow the instructions. They left the key in a secret zone, so he said enter the driveway and walk down the hallway.
Yeah, because they're not going to meet us.
Yep, it's a self check-in. This is our bathroom. Okay, this is the secret. Can't see the code, it's a secret. So, here.
So we're going to stay here. So, yeah. Parang garden lang siya.
So, here we are. Assuming this is cool. So we gotta unlock it. Which one unlocks it, okay? What do you think? Lucky guess.
Tiga dito ka ba?
Hindi.
Parang alam mo naman. Hi guys, we're here na. So, pasok tayo, sir. Lagyan mo na namin ng Lysol and yung mga gamit namin. They have water, glasses, tissue, and a guest book. And they have this one. Disinfectant. And meron din sa labas mosquito repellent. And we have a queen size bed. And sa other side, meron tayong beach bag. And vacuum. They have a vacuum for us. And the towels, of course. And kettle. I think that's for mosquitoes, and I don't know kung ano to, pero I think it's a lamp. So, ang cute ng mga side tables niya. And yung mga lamps. Ang cute din. So, we have an aircon and a ceiling fan. So, ayan. Ang ganda ng likod niya. Though, pwede mo naman siyang takpan. Pwede mo ibaba yung curtains. Then, pwede mo na itaas. Same with this one. Sa front, ganun din. So, yeah, I think that's it. Yay!
Finally, after 3 hours trying to get it lit. I think that's cool.
guys! Good morning! So, it's day 2 and pupunta kami sa beach. Maghanap kami ng beach. Pupunta kami sa Camayan Coast.
Camayan Coast.
Sabi ko Camayan Coast. Bakit ganun rin? Huh?
Sabi mo Camayan?
Sabi ko Camayan.
But you ask me kung
Camayan? Sabi ko Camayan? Sabi mo Camayan?
Sabi mo Camayan.
Ay, naku, ewan. So, we're going na there. Pero I'm waiting for Tom kasi hindi pa siya nag-aayos as usual. So, ako katapos ko lang maligo. If ibubook nyo tong mango nest, make sure na meron kayong dala na mosquito patch. I have here. Nasa yung mosquito patch?
All the way there.
Here. Ito yung ginamit. Binili namin. Open pa nga siya kasi naglagay kami ulit. Ito yung mosquito patch na binili namin. Tapos bumili rin kami ng lotion just to be sure. Pero I think effective naman to. Pinili namin to kasi first we want to experience it. Mm-hmm. Kasi sabi nga nila nasa may parang gitna ng mga trees. So why not experience it? Hindi kakausapin ng owner or kung sino man na tao from here. They'll leave the key and they'll give you an instruction for you to look for the key and
do your own thing.
Yeah, do your own thing.
These are our next door neighbors. So guys, we're here at Camayan Cove. About to eat some lunch. We came on a Sunday. It's pretty full, really full actually. And we had to wait, what was it, 45 minutes for food? So we had calamari, arrabbiata, we had bolognese, and served. And they got some stale bread. Well, I'm eating it because I'm hungry. You don't have to be a checked-in guest to eat here. You just need to pay $500 per person for adults. Give your wristband. You have access to the beach and to the restaurant, supposedly. But we're gonna find out. If you want to enjoy the feast, I guess, not the end, come on an off-peak day. Because today is Sunday.
Yep.
And it's full.
We didn't expect it.
Mm-hmm.
Like we thought it's closed.
We came because double trouble.
Yeah.
Sunday lunchtime. Cheers, we got our food. Guys, we just finished our semi.
Turn right on Camayan Beach Resort. Thanks. Then turn right on Alanan Road.
Yes, Wiz, thank you for interrupting me. We just finished our sorta, semi tambay by the beach because it started to rain. So
there's
a lot more people started coming. So we were like, bounce time. So we're gonna try to check out another place because it's still pretty early. It's like 1:53. So we're planning to check out this place called Lighthouse Marina Resort. If we can't get in, at least we just want to see the lighthouse. So yeah, we'll see where we can go and what we find in this little adventure trip. So we're gonna drive around, dun, 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 drive around. Dun, dun, dun. Peace. They have a little mini mart in this village called Gobstopper. So they have, it's very near where we're staying.
Yeah.
And they have, they have everything you need. Almost everything you need. Like food and stuff. We got
Simple Joys.
The Katol, man.
Bagong incense.
So we have one there. Put one also on the side. Can't see this inside. Have one there. Have one down there. Grilling, take two.
We took a while the last time to do some grilling. Now we're gonna do a strategy that I saw on YouTube. So we'll see how that turns out.
YouTube technique. Take one.
Take one?
No. Burns like a candle, as you can see. So let's hope we don't end up cooking after 3 hours again. Peace. Boom. That's right, we got a fire going in what, 10 minutes?
Yeah,
10-15 minutes compared to the 3 hours we spent yesterday. So at least we won't be so exhausted. See that? Thanks YouTube to that dude who's teaching us a technique on how to barbecue. Thanks, man. Appreciate you.
Rolling. Yes.
Yes, what are we using as for my plate? Watercolor.
Just finished eating dinner. And it's like 9. 9:45. So we're gonna rest soon because tomorrow we're planning to go to Subic Safari and see what's gonna happen. Hopefully it's not raining. If it's raining, then we're just gonna drive around and stuff. Peace. Let's see what tomorrow has to offer. Bow.
They have other rooms apart from our room down there. Mango Nest is the detached room. They have other places here. They're all called nests. So one is in there. I'm not sure if one is up there. But two. So we're going to show the other nests. This is the mango nest dedicated refrigerator. We'll tap in it. Dedicated to that. That's pretty much it. The whole place. Got the lounge over here. So, yeah. Peace. Mango Nest locked. Whatever that sign was.
Yeah.
We are checking out. Packed, locked up, ready to go. So yeah, thank you Mango Nest for our relaxing stay. We're gonna show you how we check out, or how we were instructed to check out later. Peace, we got a lot of stuff to carry. So
we go carry that.
Wait lang.
Last part of checkout, returning the key to the secret keyhole. That's it. We will jumble up the numbers. That's it. Thank you, Mango Nest.